I'm Principal Ms. Nelson. This is our wonderful, fabulous, brilliant band.
Thank you. Okay, so I wanted to give an acknowledge to somebody in the audience today. You recently donated two guitars for our school. He built them for us, for our school, and our school colors. He also donated two amps to go along with it. And that's Troy Aver. Troy Aver is a music guy. We really appreciate both of using those guitars in the spring. You'll see both of those whenever we have our jazz band going for the spring concert. So again, thank you so much for that. Thanks so much for our band. Thank you. We also just recently concluded our fundraiser, the calendar buyout. We made a decent amount of money. The final profits we made up that fundraiser were $3,244. So fantastic job. Thank you guys so much. One kind of a business note before I forget. We just had today, students are auditioning for honor band. Elections are being held at our school. We were supposed to host honor band auditions on Saturday. Because of elections, we can no longer host them at our school. The audition location is going to change now. It's going to be at Madisonville Junior High. I'll send a note out to remind that, just to remind you guys. But the same times for all the auditions, it's just no longer at our school, it's going to be at Manville Junior High. So, we're going to go on with the program. The next half of the piece we're going to hear is Night Before Christmas. Now, most of the Night Before Christmas as the only child story. So, we have this arrangement guided by James Warrington, whose ad is going to be along with it. So, at this time, I'd like Ms. Nelson back up so she can go ahead and narrate Night Before Christmas.
Thank you.
more rapid than eagles as close as they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, all. As dry leaves that before the ball hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop, the coursers they flew, with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to the sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
Here is Frosty the Snowman, one of my personal favorite Christmas songs. I really hope you get to spend some time the next couple weeks with your family for holidays. So happy holidays, and here's to talk to you soon. So thank you, have a great night.